The following Gary's Mod short deals with very serious problems of fandoms. This includes fandoms that are overly sensitive, opinionated, fighting amongst themselves, or just plain cray-cray. If you feel that you're a victim of being part of one of these fandoms, this short may either help you or offend you. Or most likely neither. To be honest, this short gets pretty silly a few minutes in. I mean, neither side comes off as very smart. And then some ponies get involved. And then there's this stupid OC of a Pokemon that the writer threw in for whatever reason. And when the fight starts, I personally can't make heads or tails of what's happening. Really, it's supposed to be addressing a serious issue, but instead turns into a really crazy run-of-the-mill game.
Oh, come on!
Oh, sorry. Without further ado, we present, the short I was talking about.
Excellent! I am the Übermensch!
Ah, that's the stuff!
I love this show!
Hey, boys!
You suck!
Take it back!
No, sir. The legend of Korra is a disgrace to the harp. This book is vomit!
Guess they didn't teach you good, Brian, dummy.
Ah, the writing was rubbish, you bludgers.
Like hell, you half-wit!
Dumbass!
Doomcoughs!
Korra is very good!
No, she is not! And my heart is a faggot!
No!
Ye!
No!
You!
Nah, you!
Nine!
You!
Hey, there you guys are! Am I late for today's meeting again?
Oh! Hello, Dumbbell! I'm afraid your show sucks!
What's with him? And who are these guys?
A sorry bunch of... losers!
You know what I'm saying? Former fans who wanted to be fans but were turned off by how the show's been handled so far. I better break this up before it gets ugly. My friends, please! Let's not fight over something like this! I know reactions to Korra have been pretty mixed, but we can't let disagreements over it come between us! The ponies did such a good job of bringing Red and Blue together, and I don't want this, of all things, to wreck all their hard work!
Ugh, what a drama queen! Hi!
How long have they been standing there? Okay, fine. I guess I'll have to be the peacekeeper here and bring the two teams back together myself. My good sir. While I realize that you and I are in opposing clubs with opposing opinions on a great TV show, could you please do the neighborly thing and allow us to enjoy The Legend of Korra in peace?
No!
Okay, could you at least let us enjoy the writing of The Legend of Korra in peace?
No!
Then how about the characters?
No!
The art, maybe?
No!
The music?
No!
The setting?
No!
The original intentions and messages of the writers that were admittedly better than how they came across in the final product?
No!
Alright! If you have to persecute us for our beliefs, can you at least do it in a non-violent way? Unlike what you did to our clubhouse!
No!
Oh! 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 Oh!
I'm gonna beat on your skull till I hit tonsils.
Sir, you just started something that you don't wanna finish.
Ooh, yeah, you're real scary. Bring it!
Scout down!
That didn't hurt.
Let's settle this like gentlemen.
No!
Attack! Yeah!
We're the spooner.
Unicorn justice.
What?
Right behind you.
Well, don't that beat off.
Don't be.
Steady. Steady.
Is there a Joldig on me?
Crikey!
No!
You have got to be kidding! And I shoot there.
I'm sorry, mate. Hold still.
Whoop. Thank you, Doctor!
I'm gunning for you, you mongrels!
Hiding won't save you.
What happens now?
Is lost.
Twitch.
Oh no.
Ah! Metal giant!
Pyro.
Uh-huh. Hey, look! There's my bat!
Ah, piss.
What happened to this fandom? Have we really become so opinionated over a kids' TV show that we let simple disagreements turn us into monsters?
Yes!
Look, I think we all overreacted today. Can we make amends and just agree to disagree?
Yeah.
And judging from how passionate you guys were, you guys are still Korra fans, right? You just think it could be better?
Pretty much.
Well, that's all I needed to hear. We shouldn't fight over the opinions that divide us. Rather, we must celebrate those that bring us together. And if we have to criticize something, we shouldn't do it rudely or violently. We should do it through polite critiques. And wait till the whole season is over before we rush to a final judgment. We must all love each other as one big, happy, insane family. Knowing we have a common ground in being fans of the Legend of Korra and the overall franchise of Avatar.
I hate Avatar. You got something positive to say about that?
Well, he made it clear that he's not a fan like us. So what do you say, friends? Wanna bond over some common ground?
Yes!
Time to hide, coward!
No!
I'm still loose!
I'll be gentle! Come here, sweetheart!
Come on!
Come on, baby!
I saw him go this way! After him!
Let's face it!
Come on!
Good thing I'm indestructible. Son of a bitch!
Mm-hmm.